Are you okay, ladies and gentlemen? Introducing the fighter's partner. The fighter standing to my left in the blue corner. He hails from Tamworth. He's 25 years old, stands 5'9" tall, and weighing 82 kilos. He fights out of the devil's pit and has a mixed martial arts record of 2 contests, 1 win and 1 draw. Let's hear it for Dan Gibson. Standing to my right in the red corner. He hails from Leicester. He's 24 years old, stands 5'11" tall, and weighing at 82 kilos. He fights for Impact Martial Arts, and tonight is his debut in the cage. Let's hear it for James
So next up we've got a middleweight contest. It's Dan Gibson from the Devil's Pit fighting James Prince from Impact Martial Arts.
Dan with the red stripe in his hair and the tattoos. James Prince with the camouflage pants.
So good left hook to start it off.
A very aggressive shot, but he's landed
straight
himself
into a triangle.
Oh. He's got himself out of it.
Scrambling on the floor.
Nice.
Bit of blood flying around there, don't know where that's coming from. Into a guillotine.
Thank you.
Pops his head out.
Guillotine attempt. A lot of strength used there by both fighters early on. I think this pace is going to have to slow. Now we have James Prince on top. Oh, he's looking for the arm triangle there, is Dan Gibson. He needs to angle his hips round slightly, put his head more into it.
Looks like he's got a tap.
Good finish. And a
heavy onside of the cage.
Dan Gibson there. And over to MC Sledge for the decision.
Let's hear it for James Prince.